average math scores between men and women. Hold on a minute. Is this graph right? Are men that much better than women? The graph on the left shows the gap between average math scores of men and women taking SAT tests in the United States for every year since 1965. Are all men better than all women? I don't know. Wait, is this the same graph? Oh, I see the average is 527, 496. So this is the same graph. Oh, okay. It looks like the axis is different. It looks like this graph, the axis is much more zoomed in. Only ranging between 500 and 540. And this graph is much more zoomed out. But actually, its range is between 0 to 600. But it's the same graph. It's shown very differently. I see. Now let's look at the same data in a third way. Still looking at averages each year. Let's look at the range of math scores in one particular year. Standard deviation between men and women in 2016. I see. Much more closer than you think. Now we get a sense of all individuals who are bundled into the average group. Look, there's almost complete overlap between men and women's math scores. The majority of women have a male math twin, a man with the same math scores and